Governor Gary Johnson is running as a Libertarian. Former Governor Bill Richardson ran in 2008. Today is the day a Nob Hill brewery has been waiting for. Growlers are officially on sale at Tractor Brewery. They fought the city on an ordinance that prohibited the sale of take-home beer and wine in the neighborhood, and they won, sort of. Now businesses in Nob Hill can sell locally produced beer and wines. That's a win for Tractor. Growlers, large.